Hello everyone, today in this video I am gonna tell you about the Puffin wax therapy and also check my social media platform, especially Instagram and Telegram. Instagram for the updates and Telegram for the PPTs and PDF for first to fourth year Bachelor of Physiotherapy. Even I put the link in description, please go and check it out and let's start the video. What is wax therapy? Wax therapy is a form of deep heat therapy, one of the most effective way of applying heat to improve mobility by warming the connective tissues. Wax therapy involves the application of molten paraffin wax to the connecting tissue, causing muscle relaxation and improves joint mobility. It is mainly used to treat painful hands and feet. It is basically used in combination with the common mobilizing techniques and customized exercise program to achieve better results. Effects of wax therapy. It is an ideal therapy that helps in relieving pain, decreasing joint stiffness, help in increasing the blood flow, decrease joint stiffness, decrease muscle spasm, and also decrease the inflammation of the body parts. How does it work? You need a Puffin wax bath, a pair of mittens, and about 1 kg of Puffin wax. If you look after the Puffin wax, you may reuse it and it may also almost 2 years or more. You will need a Puffin wax bath that has a thermostat so that you can be able to control the heat and avoid overheating. We strongly recommend it. You test a small area on the inside of your wrist prior to full immersion of your hands and feet. In wax therapy, molten paraffin wax is applied to the skin in the form of layers so that it gets built up. Then the wax starts getting hard upon coming in contact with air away from the wax bath. The wax is then peeled off with no pain and the area is now ready for massage, exercise, stretching or any additional therapeutic measures. Condition treated. Wax therapy is a painless and relaxing treatment. It's chronic joint pain and relax stiff muscle. It is used to treat the conditions like osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, joint mobility issues, increase blood flow, release muscles and decrease joint stiffness. Side effects. Puffin wax is tested in a lab to make sure it's safe and hygienic to used on the body. It's completely natural and has a low melting point, which means it can be easily applied to the skin at the temperature low enough not to cause burns and blisters. However, if you have very sensitive skin, Puffin wax may cause heat rashes. Heat rash result in a small red bumps on the skin that can be itching and uncomfortable. Contraindications: numbness in your hand and feet, diabetes, skin rashes, wounds, cuts, open sores, inflammatory skin conditions. Here we can see in this video how you can give the Puffin wax therapy.